I'm Darian of the Spotlight Raiders Talk, and you're watching Fan to Fan Network, the voice that sports fans deserve. Just win, baby.
Once a Raider, bruh, always a Raider, bruh. Shit, simple as that. You look silver and black. A lot of bread invested in that old line. Car insurance cost a-
What is going on, Raider Nation? What is going on? It is your boy, Darian, coming to you live with another video. It is the Spotlight Raiders Talk. Shout out to all the subscribers that have subscribed to the YouTube page. If this is your first time ever being at our YouTube page, I would suggest that you subscribe, hit that bell button to get the latest news in all Raiders news. And we're back here with another Raiders video. In this video, we're going to talk a little bit about Demarius Randle. Now, the Raiders believe that Demarius Randle will be a wonderful complimentary piece to Jonathan Abram, Jonathan Abram. And I feel like what they say about him is going to be a good complimentary at all. So let's definitely get into what they had to say as well. Now, over the last two seasons, that the Raiders have completely rebuilt their secondary, gone from former first round picks and Gerrion Clowney and Carl Joseph, as well as Darrell Worley. Now, for Mike Mayock and John Gruden, the goal was to get the athletic and versatile on the back end of the defense. Now, I have to say, they have seamlessly accomplished that safety position as they signed veterans Demarius Randle and Jeff Heath in this offseason. Now, Mike Mayock in the particular seemed that they are excited about the idea of pairing Randle with the 2019 first round pick in Jonathan Abram, and believes that it will be a fantastic pairing for one another. Now, what I believe is that Randle is a wonderful complement piece to Jonathan Abram, which is going to be a great pair with the Demarius Randle and the Eric Harris. And we think that Demarius can bring athletic ability where they could drop down into the cover and to the slide. So we think that is a potential pairing. There could be exciting things that we don't forget about Eric Harris, and he plays some good football for us. Now, it is worth nothing when Mike Mayock worked for the NFL Network was Randle. He had as his number one safety coming out of 2015. He had him coming out of 2015 in a heads like Landon Collins and Quentin Rollins. Now, Randle was one of his favorite players in the draft due to his ability to play cornerback and safety. Now, ideally, the Raiders have to keep Jonathan Abram close to the line of scrimmage to pursue and help linebacking roles where they can help him helping to run football game, and it should allow him to be freely to blitz and to be a team's enforcer in the middle of the field. That will likely leave Randle as the team's center fielder, and that is a spot which he has thrived throughout his career. There's also a good chance that the defensive coordinator, Paul Guntner, will use a lot of a three safety look with Eric Harris on the field as well. Now, the Raiders finally have a safety unit that fits right in and now have the adequate depth to rotate the players in every game and situation. However, look to Randle and Abram to get the most snaps of the two most talented players on defense, and together they should be able to form one better safety duos in the NFL. I have to agree here because the fact that this is really going to help Jonathan Abram get to where he needs to be. And I'm going to say that, and I'm going to be 100% honest on it. Jonathan Abram is a guy that is a force to be reckoned with when it comes to hitting, when it comes to covering. He's going to make sure that he's going to lay the pain on you. And Demarius Randle can play multiple positions in that defensive backfield, in that defensive, you know, with corner, slot corner, safety. He could play it all. And I think the veteran, having one veteran and having a one-year player, knowing that he missed his whole rookie year, which is Jonathan Abram, it's kind of messed up to see that, you know, at the end of the day, he missed the whole 2019 campaign. And now he has a veteran safety that he can play next to and compliment off and learn from while he's there. So, at the end of the day, how I see it is that this is going to be a great compliment, and this is going to be a great duo for the NFL. So let me know what you think about this video, Raider Nation. Let me know what you think. Comment, like, and subscribe to the channel. It is the Spotlight Raiders Talk, and I will see y'all in the next video.
Once a Raider, bruh, always a Raider, bruh. Shit, simple as that. You look silver and black. A lot of bread invested in that old line. Car insurance cost all of